Since 1918, the War Amps has met the needs of amputees.
When the war amputees came back and they decided to help out child amputees, that was an amazing thing that they did because it gave people like myself an opportunity that I otherwise wouldn't have. And because of that, it made me more confident in who I am as a person.
Thanks to your support of the Key Tank Service, the War Amps is carrying on its legacy of amputees helping amputees.